Andriano wants a penalty, he's not going to get one. On the day, Mark Noble scored his first ever goal for West Ham. Carlton Cole was another scorer. It was a 3-0 FA Cup win against Brighton. Adrian has chased forward now for West Ham. He's desperate to score. Adrian scores! Comic Cuts finish. Goalkeeper turned poacher.
Well, I think there's one or two West Ham players that didn't want him to score there, trying to take the ball off him.